You were right about Eddard Stark. If he were alive, we could have used him to broker a peace with Winterfell and River Run. Which would have given us more time to deal with Robert's brothers. But now... madness. Madness and stupidity. I always thought you were a stunted fool. Perhaps I was wrong.
Half wrong?